Hi, this is Majinoni, and here's my review for Beast's third CD, Mastermind. Now, as you can see here, there's only 5 songs, which is kind of a shame, because you figure, you know, they'd start having more, you know, on a CD. As you can see, it's a nice little spine there, so it's easy to see the name. It's not like small text. It's a rather large CD case. It's hard back, so there's like a, you know, it's very sturdy. Now, when you open it up, what happens is there's nothing on this side. This side folds open, and then you get the CD. There's a little rubber stopper here, and it's just basically, well, it's just black underneath here. I don't want to pull it out because it's tight right now. Now, I'm sure this is the one thing that you Beast fans out there are really, really looking for. It's the book. As you can see, it's a pretty thick size book. One thing I do like about this is the fact that it's a pull-out book, and I think it's nicely packaged versus, for example, certain other band with numbers in it, you know, like a 2 and a 1 perhaps, who attach their book in such a way that it would be possible to look through without damaging it. Anyways, moving on. Here's the pictures you guys get. And, I mean, the pictures are okay overall. I mean, I'm not into the boy band type stuff, but I can see that girls are probably gonna, like, appreciate this a lot more. And, I mean, it is high quality pictures. It's not like the fantasy type pictures that other bands have done, and the paper quality is actually really, really well done. Up here is names, people, in case you don't know who they are type thing, and you finally get the song lyrics over here. And overall, I mean, this is a really well put together book. I'm really impressed by it. They didn't cheese out on that, I should say, be really cheap. And like I said, it fits quite nicely inside there. And overall, I'm really happy with the overall packaging. I think Cube really did a really nice job with this. The actual cover itself, I'm like, I mean, it's nothing really special. But if you look at the overall package, I think they did a really good job. I also got Miss A, so what I'll do is I'll do that review probably in about a week, or I should say not a week, but next week. If you have any comments or questions, just let me know. Rate the video up or down. Subscribe to the channel. And if enough people request Miss A, maybe I'll do it a little bit sooner. But otherwise, it'll probably be up on Monday. So until next time.